us God. Did you know that God is such a good, good God? He's a good Father. He is a good God. Can you say that with me? Say, God is a good God. Let's do it again. Say, God is a good God. And He's so good, you can trust Him. You can trust Him when you're happy and you're having a great day. But you know what the best part is? Is you can trust God when it's a sad day. When your heart is sad and you're crying, you can trust God because He is a good God. Our scripture today is right over here by Mr. Matt. And it says, here on earth, you're going to have many trials and sorrows. You're going to have trouble. But Jesus said in the Bible, He said, take heart because I have overcome the world. It means you can trust God because He is there in the happy times, but He's also there in the hard times and in the sad times. And do you know why He's there for you? Because He loves you.
Yeah.
He does, doesn't He? Now, tonight we're going to hear about a story. Now, let me tell you just real quick about it. A long time ago, if the daddies owed people money and the daddies died and he had kids, guess what they would do? They would come and they would take away the kids. And the kids would have to be slaves. It means they could not be near their mommy or daddy. And they had to be taken away, and they had to work hard until all of that money was paid back. Well, tonight we're going to hear a story about that tonight. Do you guys want to hear the story tonight?
Yeah.
All right. Now, we have a Bible museum, and we are going to look at it. So we're going to open the curtains. We're going to do something new. We're going to say one, two, three, and we're going to say, open the curtains! So they'll know. Ready?
One.